So Down syndrome child born to any family doesn't mean that that child is not a normal child or that is a special child. No, not at all. This is my firm conviction. My this lecture may be made available to the students of Muzaffarabad Medical College, and I am ready to face any sorts of questions on the Down syndrome chapter, on the Down syndrome disease, and I don't call it a disease. It is just a deficiency, smaller deficiency in the brain, which becomes mature, which becomes ripened, which becomes grown by the passage of time. Only the, I tell you that when a child is detected to be Down syndrome by any psychiatrist, by any psychologist, by any brain specialist, only on lonely when you give her water, do recite Ayay Alam Nashra Laka Sadrak, Bismillahir Rahman Rahim. I recite for the welfare of human beings, for those who are suffering from this disease or any disease. I say that God is the real doctor. The doctor and the person, patient, they have nothing. Their conviction is called doctorate. In any disease you take, even the cancer patients are treated by this treatment. I say repeatedly, say Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ali Muhammad, wa barik wa sallim alayhi wa sahbihi ajma'in, bi sharh hubb Muhammad wa ali Muhammad, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, alam nashra laka sadraka wa wazana anka wizrak allazi anqadha zarak wa rafa'na laka zikrak fa inna ma'al usri yusran, inna ma'al usri yusra fa idha faragta fansab wa ila rabbika farghab. صدق الله مولانا العظيم صدق الله ورسول النبي الكريم ونحن على ذلك من الشاهدين والشاكرين والحمد لله رب العالمين. I swear by Allah Almighty that even the cancer patients will be treated by this treatment. Say Allah, ya shafi al-amraz, ya shafi al-amraz, ya shafi al-amraz. Unzur ahwalana. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala ali Muhammad.
Thank you, sir.